Guadagna, mamma di Chihuahua.
As you may know, this is the 8th annual Miss Cass pageant. So tonight, these 20 women will strut their stuff, show what they got, move what they can groove with, and make no bones about it that for many of these women, this is an extremely, extremely important part of their lives. And this is a very important evening for them. And now, ladies and gentlemen, one by one, let's welcome the women of Cass.
Welcome back.
I'm happy. Merry Christmas, free baby.
Knock, knock. Mary. Merry Christmas.
Come and get me home.
All I have to do, all got the whole wide world. And it's fast, it got the whole.
It's just an illusion. It's just a new world around us crumbling.
It wasn't right. Oh, baby, baby.
When the stars make you drool, just like a pastel
puzzle.
Jesus born in Bethlehem. Jesus' mother named Mary, father's name was
John. Next, we introduce the men of Cass. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the men of Cass. Ladies and gentlemen, a very important part of every pageant is the evening gown competition.
On the day we arrive on the planet, and thinking step into the sun, there's more to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in. What to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round. It's the sun.
Ladies and gentlemen, as I said when we started, this is such an important evening for these women who rarely get an opportunity to show their stuff. These ladies are all winners. Give them a big hand. The next portion of our program, the women will have to answer a question that they will choose. What is your favorite color?
Blue.
Can you tell us why?
Pink.
Do you have friends in the audience?
Yes, I do. I have a whole lot of them.
You do?
Yes.
Did you want to talk about any of them?
I have Susie. I have Lisa. I have my roommate, I have a grandfather.
What do you like to do when you're at home?
Gambling?
What is your favorite food?
Oatmeal. I think oatmeal and raisin bran. I like to do lots of things in this home. Yeah.
But it's Cedar Point or Belle Isle?
Glad to go Cedar Point.
Cedar Point! What do you like best about the Christmas holidays?
Party.
What's your favorite song? What do you like to sing?
Amazing Grace.
Do you have a boyfriend?
Yeah, Randy Rooney.
Do you like to play bingo?
Yes.
Why?
To get gifts.
Do you like dogs or cats or both?
Dogs.
You do? You like dogs better than cats?
Mm-hmm.
Can you tell me why?
Because cats scratch you all the time.
Who will be this year's Miss Cass? Second runner-up, Virginia S. The first runner-up, Betty F. For the coveted crown of Miss Cass 2003. A standing ovation for none other than our own Carla P.
Decide. Why won't he be the king I know he is, the king I see inside?